es tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche mi cuerpo pide agua y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa, yeah. No es mi culpa, mm. No es mi culpa. No es mi culpa.
Tell me, are you ready? Yo, 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 yo. tu di do re mi tu pa fa la ti do pa fa la ti do eh yo tell me are you ready yo.
Every single reason to me, dreaming. I just put my took glass and I filled it up. I set that down and I the rush. Tried so hard but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call your bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff. What could have been, it just covers us. It starts to fade. And we've been here many times before. I gave it up, couldn't give you more. And I don't know what the I've been looking for, but I'm at your door.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Ederson stands between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. Oh, big chance! And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Well, the Vipers get the game moving again. Can they find a response now? Binda. And Jovic now. Tremendous ball played through. And the alarm bells are ringing. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a great ball to put him through. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's going their way, 2-0. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lampard. Lampard. Surely, that's another goal. It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Well, a joy to watch. It's there for him. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then threw on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Leon Bailey. Now, what can they do from here? Haaland. Leon Goretzka. And Jovic now. Haaland. Here's Goretzka. He's going forward well here. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that match.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. and the electronic board showing one additional minute. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them.
patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of leaving me. Patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly new.